Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to hopefully resolve issues you have with the command prompt if you're specifically receiving the system error 5 has occurred when trying to run a command. So pretty straightforward tutorial we have in store for you guys today, and we're just going to jump pretty much right into it. And we're going to start by right clicking on the start button. And then from this menu that appears, we're going to left click on the entry that says command prompt admin in parentheses. If you receive a user account control window, select yes. So now at this point, you want to type in net space user space administrator, another space forward slash active colon yes. And now please take note of exactly how I spelled it here. You guys can also refer to the description of this video. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be pasting it down there as well. You have to type it in exactly how it appears here or it will not work right. So you want to hit enter on your keyboard. It should say that the command completed successfully. And that's pretty much it, guys. So at this point, you can close out of the command line window and you should be good to go. So, I hope this brief tutorial helped you guys out, and I will catch you in the next video. Goodbye.